HSBC Holdings is reportedly planning to cut up to 10,000 jobs worldwide as a part of a cost-cutting drive. The cuts will affect mostly high-paid roles and would come on top of about 4,700 redundancies. Unveiled in August, the layoffs could be announced later this month. Meanwhile, European banks like Deutsche Bank and Barclays are also cutting thousands of jobs. Subscribe to the channel for more news.